Ruth here, and here is part two of this advent calendar. So, let's just dig right in. So, behind door number 7. Ooh. It is Hagrid. So, let's just put it down. Hagrid with his pink umbrella. All of the hair is done pretty nicely. I mean, and feels like bumpy. Nice. So that comes in number 8. So as you see, this outfit is similar, well, it's similar as the one from Prisoner of Azkaban, I think. Especially since she's like kind of like got the time turner, I guess, sort of. And she's got like that cut there. Nice. So that is 8. Number 9. Now, behind this door is... Ooh, here we have... Very nice paint job, by the way. Though the hand is a bit dirty. Is it supposed to be like that? Or is it just... Who knows? If you know, can you tell me that the hand's supposed to be, have like a black spot on it? It wasn't really noticeable that much, so not that bad. Number 10. This is like the hard plastic and the polythene bag. Different plastic it was in. Not sure why I put that out anyway. Morning Myrtle. Very nice. So our first ghost. Number 11. So behind a light is, if I can get it, Dobby. Awesome. And this is the harder plastic. Trying to see why it's not the same. Later on, I don't know. Dominic is sock, or Harry's sock, or whatever. Sweet. Okay, so we got two magical creatures, or two and a half, because Hedwig's not really right. Well, she was trained post-owl, but is she a magical owl? I don't know. One ghost, and the rest are cast. So now, for the final, door for this video, number 12, is... Weasley, so which Weasley? It is George. Here we have George Weasley. Basically, he is like technically. Yeah. Very similar. The one of the eyebrows might be a bit bolder than the other, thicker than the other. But essentially, they are the same. Or it's just my eyes playing tricks on me. Right, so. That's what we have so far. So, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So the next video will be 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. So stay tuned for those. And yeah, it's very nice. So thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Ring the doorbell notifications. Over and out.